Hello gamers. Welcome back to Hubian Esport channel. We are here to give you a Smite God spotlight. And today we're going to feature the goddess of war, Bellona. Bellona, the goddess of war, is a very popular Smite player. Bellona the goddess of war has both a low skill limit that is enjoyable to use and an extremely high skill ceiling that allows her to play at the highest possible levels. Bellona can be learned by knowing which stances to use at what times to adapt to the needs of your opponent. Her passive skill is the Master of War. Upon giving or receiving hits from basic attacks, Bellona gains protections and movement speed for 4 seconds. Shield Bash is her ability 1. Bellona dashes forward and bashes with her shield, dealing damage and slowing enemies. Bellona gains 1 stack of block for each enemy god hit. Block absorbs all damage from a single basic attack and reflects a portion of the damage around her. Bellona then makes basic attacks with sword and shield until she has not taken or dealt damage in the last 5 seconds. Every 3 successful basic attacks she gains another stack of block, maximum of 3. In Bludgeon, Bellona summons a hammer and spins, hitting every enemy around her and then smashing forward in an overhand attack. Each enemy god hit in the spin increases the damage of the overhand attack. Bellona now makes basic attacks with her hammer until she has not taken or dealt damage in the last 5s. Every hammer attack hits all enemies in melee range and only benefits from 33% of Bellona's total lifesteal. The third ability is Scourge. Bellona summons a Scourge, dealing damage to all enemies in a line. Enemies hit or disarm, and cannot make basic attacks. Bellona now makes basic attacks with a Scourge until she has not taken or dealt damage in the last 5 seconds. Basic attacks have extended range and every third attack heals Bellona. Bellona ultimate is Eagle's Rally. Bellona plants a Roman flag, granting protections and increased physical power to allied gods. Enemies directly under where the flag is placed take damage and are stunned for 1 second. Bellona is a primarily solo laner. Because she can hit multiple targets at once with her bludgeon, Bellona has one of fastest wave clear times of any player in the game. Bellona is a nightmare for auto attackers in the late and mid game. To keep them away, be focused on the enemy hunter or basic attacks mage during team fights. Eagle's Rally, or Scourge, can be used to disarm the enemy god while you close the gap using Shield Bash. Because her bludgeon abilities allow her to hit multiple creeps at once, she can quickly clear the wave. You can hit the enemy god at the bludgeon windup and take minion aggro. Then, group on the minions to lead them towards the archers. But this tactic is predictable. There are many gods who can interrupt the plummet, which means that you need to modify your play style accordingly. You can also level up Scourge if you get interrupted while you bludgeon. This ability allows you to hit both melee creeps as well as archer creeps, and is quick and easy. You can use the passive movement speed the enemy god gains from basic attacks to box her in lane. Use your movement for basic attacks to weave in and out, or to use the movement speed to rotate towards enemy camps, own camps, or any fights on your side. Towards the later stages of the game, Bellona is great against auto-attack gods as her Shield Bash ability reflects damage and Scourge acts as a disarm. That's all for Bellona. Which Smite god should I do next? Let me know in the comment box below. Be sure to subscribe to get the latest updates from this channel. Thank you for watching and see you next one.